For anyone that shops at Aldi, are they making you put all your bags on the conveyor belt? All bags as in, they made me put my handbag as well as my shopping bag on the conveyor belt. Now, I understand why they're doing it for theft. However, the guy, well, the cashier had really greasy hands and my handbag was like, oh, it was disgusting. I was like, really? Like, do I really have to put my handbag on the conveyor belt? Let me know what you think of this or if this has happened to you in Aldi.